Off with some sad news in the sport, as unfortunately Moto2 rider Shoya Tomizawa died this afternoon after a fatal accident during the Moto2 race in Misano. The Japanese rider suffered devastating head and abdominal